Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was up 14% from 1 year earlier and up 14% from the previous month. This continued upward trend reflected a healthy inventory for buyers to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just under $2.5 million. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was down 12%. This lower number of days may signal a positive trend in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $1.2 million. The number of units sold decreased 33% year over year and decreased 80% month over month. Fewer sales could indicate an opportunity for buyers to negotiate better terms. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Click on screen to contact us for more information or further assistance.